What's up, everyone? It's Mavio3 coming to you from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Alright, time to make another episode of the series. Time to get back to the adventure mode, the World of Light. Alright. Previous episode of Pichu. Time to move on to my next fighter. Alright, so my next fight would be Peach. Yeah, I'll stick with our normal look. That's the spirits. Give me a sec, I'm gonna have to sort this out. Alright, this looks good. So, let's get started. No. There we go. I'm still very interested. Who's that fighter just sitting right there? I have no idea. Let's clear up this area and see what we get. Okay. Oh, this. Close call. I'm surprised Silver is not a grab, not an attack. Strong throw, that's what I thought. I knew I already had the spirit. I'm still very interested in who we're gonna have next, because everyone claiming it's gonna be a character from ARMS. Wait, is this what I'm gonna need? Because I don't think I fought this one. To get across the water? Because this might be exactly what I needed. Probably. Wow, my aim. Ah! Don't I have the spirit? Yeah, I already do. So... I mean, this could help me get across the water. Let's see. Oh, it worked. Okay, so. Oh boy. Oh well. Yeah, this might take me a bit. Let me keep trying. Alright, so who do we have at this, on this island? So, Pikachu. Alright, Pikachu joins the battle. Honestly, I think that, besides Kirby, I think that's the only time you'll be able to see these characters pop up like that. Alright, so how do I get back over there? I guess just jump in the water? Okay. Alright, so... yeah, let's head up top and see what's going on. It was gonna get tougher the more they kept showing up. Alright. That's a new one. I don't have this one at all. Alright, here we go. Looks like we're in space. Let's see what this is all about. So, what's going on up here? I guess we'll clear out this space and just move on, get out of here. Alright. Stupid gravity! Oh! Whoa! What killed him? Okay, I guess an explosion or a bomb? I didn't even see that. Okay, that's a good thing it did. That actually saved me. Jump power decrease. Sounds like something Little Mac might enjoy. Victory! Woo! Just before you thought about doing a special, even though that wouldn't kill me, but still. Okay, so this is going to be kind of a tough call, but then again, I have two guesses who this could be. So let's see. Falco. Alright, I have another character. Well, I already played this character, so I don't need to showcase him. Falco joins the battle. Alright, that's two spirits we saved. Let's explore the rest of the space. No, I say go down. Okay. Sheesh. Oh boy. Let me defeat this fighter fast, cause that's one annoying spirit or assist trophy. Double kill! I guess they both panicked. A bit cliche that some enemies are starting off with black holes. Especially since we're in space. Oh boy, this is gonna get annoying. Down pretty fast for an ace spirit. Alright. At least we found one way to get up there. Alright, no conditions? Good. It's been a while since I've seen that. Really? Seriously? Get out of here. Okay, we might want to take a look into that. My God, he was getting annoying with that boomerang. Oh, we got a Legend Spirit. I don't think I fought this one at all. This life is about to get ugly. Also, that's one character people are expecting to join Smash. Where the hell are you? Oh boy. Okay, Bowser, see you enjoy doing that. you bastards, quit grabbing me! Oh, shit! Damn. Wow. Okay, now she comes out. Okay, okay. So, let's try again. Finally! Sheesh! Damn, now that was a tough spirit. That took me so many tries. Peppy. Yeah, this is one spirit I have not fought. Peppy has his own dojo in space. I think that's all the spirits from up here. It seems like that's everything I can do. It don't seem like there's anything else for me to do, but I'm pretty sure there's a bunch of spirits I gotta go take out, so That'll be next episode. So, let's first get off this. And save this game. Wow. That legendary fight was annoying. Like, super annoying. So, yeah. Let's get out of here. Let's do what we really can't do. Alright, we're gonna be doing some online matches with Peach. So, my first one is Banjo-Kazooie. Mistake, but okay. Okay, I won by time's up. Interesting. Zero Suit Samus, huh? Well, they sure did buff her in this game. Yup. They... Ah, damn! I'm not getting too soft. If I, once I lose this, I'm not... Peach! Block! Why aren't you blocking? Yeah, Zero Suit is fast. Either that, he feels slower than Daisy. Byleth. Oh boy. The newcomer. Yeah. Okay. Wow. Tricky fight. That was a tricky one. I'd say that's enough of online matches. Now let's do what we really want to do. Classic mode. Alright, now we're gonna do some classic mode with Peach. So now we got no damsel under stress.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's see how this turns out, so I can take a guess who I'm not going to be fighting, but... Alright, so I got 93 tickets, so we're good to go. Let's do it. Bowser Jr.
Ready? Go!
I think we're on the wrong stage for this character. Out of here. I'm surprised I didn't finish him. Oh well. I was hoping to go for perfect, but it was 0.8, like always. Ganondorf.
Ready? Go!
Perfect. There we go. A 0.9. Oh, okay. Donkey Kong. Oh, I see that. I see. Alright, cool. Another 0.9. Hm. Alright, Koopalings. Oh boy.
Ready? Go!
Not too bad. .9 again. Nice. King K. Rool.
Ready?
So far, it seems like I'm mainly fighting mostly bad characters. Or villains, I should say. Oh, whoa! Ugh. I knew that bomb was getting ready to blow up. It sure was. I saw it was getting ready to blow up. Oh, man, I was close. Okay. Okay, I didn't do so good that time. 0.5. Okay, hopefully I do better in the next match. Bowser, no surprise.
Ready? Go!
He is done. Perfect. Well, made it to 0.9 just before whoever I gotta fight at the end. Bonus game. My opponents are, of course, Master Hand and Crazy Hand. It was either them or Bowser, or Giga Bowser, I should say. Actually, it would have been both. Okay, glad you got that out the way. One down with a frying pan. Finishing off with a frying pan, let's go! Alright! We did it with Peach! Okay, so... if you want my 2 cents, Peach is a bit slower than Daisy, but she's stronger. So, we made it to point 9.9 with Peach. Speaking of that dress, honestly, I'm surprised we don't have a wedding Peach and a wedding Bowser. That's actually a shocking fact. Alright. I feel like every character should have at least 10 alt colors or alt outfits. Alright, we got Peach. Spirit? Pretty much every other spirit I already picked up. Except whatever's left from World of Light. So all I can say is, thanks for watching for Maybe Arena. See you guys next episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. So yeah, see you then next episode. Hold on, wait, I'm curious about one thing before we end this.
Classic mode.
That's your record. What? I did better with Peach? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, dang, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna get better. But you know what? I was rusty back then, so I could still try again. And wait a minute, what's my point? Oh yeah, Master. Okay, so yeah. See you then next episode. Later.